That's right. Facebook has been investigated by California's Attorney General's office for 18 months. Right now, California's AG Javier Becerra is holding a briefing. He said in a filing earlier today that Facebook has failed to comply with its subpoenas. For more information on the state's investigation around Facebook's business practices, those include its practices around privacy, disclosures, and third-party access to user data. The AG's office looking to understand whether the company has violated any laws. Attorney General Becerra is asking the San Francisco Superior Court to require Facebook to comply with its subpoenas for additional documents. We have reached out to Facebook for comment and have not heard back yet. You see here that press briefing is ongoing. Facebook shares trading down a bit over 1%. Back over to you.
Is this part of the investigation, Julia, where there are multiple state AGs, you know, joining together?
This is separate. Now, there are, I believe, 47 state AGs who have joined together for an investigation into Facebook. California was not part of that. The California Attorney General had been asked if they were participating. They said no comment. And now we are learning that the California Attorney General has been looking into Facebook's business practices for 18 months now. And he just said in this press briefing that the reason why he's talking about it now is because Facebook has not complied with their request for data. And now they're looking to get Facebook effectively to be forced to hand over some of those documents they're looking for.
All right.